guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, welcome to the channel, welcome to the family. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you for allowing me to show you my content. Yes, and today we are in regular kitchen and you're making pancakes, banana pancakes. So let's do this. Yeah, so first things first, you have to have flour. Since the banana pancakes, you have to have the bananas. You have to have the bananas, then the eggs, then milk. Yeah, those are the basics. Then sugar, then honey. I have a small kidogo to honey kidogo pineisha. Yes. So these are the basics. Now let's get to it. First process, you have to gonga the eggs first. You have to do the eggs first. Here are our eggs. You have to do the eggs first. You can use one egg if you're just making like two or three pancakes. You can use one egg. Yes, now after that is ready, we will make our bananas. These are our bananas. Now we smash them. We smash the bananas. Yeah. The fork, just smash them. Yes. You can see. Now we mix the best to the egg. Then we'll add sugar. Then we'll add 1 tablespoon of sugar. Yes, then honey. Yes, yummy naisha, so. Then 1 tablespoon of honey. Let's see if you're
having a lot of honey.
Unfortunately, I'm going to be sure. Just me and you. And just me and you. One tablespoon of honey then.
Salt, scarcity. pinch. A pinch is like this. A pinch of salt, a pinch. Here. For test purposes. So, na mimi lazima kachoma kafue. Kwa kila kitu. Lazima niweke kachoma paka nikatoka. But this is optional. Kachoma kadogo. Yeah, then tutaonga kidogo kidogo. Can you use one cup of soup in the kidogo? When I know, just in case. So our best is end, I think, so to add maziwa simultaneously. I've used to add to maziwa once. Yeah, just because of time and everything. Mm-hmm. 1 cup, then to add una. Yeah, so guys, our consistency is to my liking, as you can see. It's so consistent. So we'll go to the cooking part. We have our paste ready. It's now... We are going to cook under very low heat. Can you use butter or oil? Make the fancy.
Yes,
so you can cook 1 to 2 minutes. Yeah, the other side in the sorry, under very low heat. Yes. Let's do this. So try to tower pancakes and that before you move. You cook under very low heat. Do you want to say you could check? The consistency is coming through. It's coming through. Just ready to cook like that. Mm-hmm.
looking for the truth. What are you doing?
That was the end of the video, guys. Till next time, don't forget to click that subscription button. Adios.